topic is using electromagnets. They are used for a wide range of tasks such as lifting heavy objects, sorting out metals, and in many other ways. Like electromagnets can be used to separate soft magnetic material like iron and steel from non-magnetic material like copper and aluminium. And you can see easily this job is doing in the diagram. The electromagnets are used in motor generators, relays, electric bells, loudspeakers, headphones, magnetic recording and data storage equipment like tape recorders, VCRs and hard disks. Have a coil of copper wire wound tightly around an iron core. Using an iron core makes the magnet 2000 times stronger than the same solenoid with nothing but air in the core. Okay student, next we have to study about the working of the speaker. But this is the diagram of the loudspeaker, and we will study how a magnet works inside the loudspeaker. And loudspeaker works by converting the electrical energy into mechanical energy. The mechanical energy compresses the air and converts the motion into sound energy. And when an electric current is sent through a coil, it produces a magnetic field. Now how it happens? Beta, there is a strong permanent magnet inside the loudspeaker, and the shape of this magnet is cylindrical, and this permanent magnet produces a strong magnetic field, and within this magnetic field there is a coil, this coil that is attached to this cone. This coil will act like an electromagnet, and it is attached to this cone, and this cone is made up of flexible material like paper or plastic that will amplify the vibrations. Now how it happens, an amplifier sends out current in the coil which moves quickly forward and backward through the coil, as a result of which coil pushes and pulls on the permanent magnet due to the attraction and repulsion caused by it. As a result of this, the coil moves in and out. When it will move in and out, it will produce vibration in this cone, and these vibrations that are produced in the cones will travel through the air as a longitudinal waves, having back and forth movement, and when our ears detect them as sound waves. Thank you. Students, we have to do two questions from this test of your test yourself. Number one, what causes the current in a loudspeaker to go backward and forward? Simply, its answer is the amplifier causes the current in the loudspeaker to go backward and forward. Next, how do the vibrations from a loudspeaker get to your ear? सिंपल और वन वर्ड आंसर तो बेटा इसका ये है कि इन द फॉर्म ऑफ लॉन्गिट्यूडनल वेव्स और साउंड वेव्स. बट आई थिंक यू कैन आंसर इट. आंसर इज़ एन एम्पलीफायर इन योर रेडियो और मोबाइल फ़ोन. इसको स्किप कर दें. एन एम्पलीफायर सेंड्स आउट इलेक्ट्रिक करंट टू दिस लाइन. थैंक यू.